In football, DeKalb's Bryce Samuelson will be playing on the next level. The senior signing with Trine University, the 6'4", 340-pounder, will play O-line for the Thunder.
It's very exciting for me. It's sort of like it's a moment for me, like growing up and all that. They're a very good engineering school. They have a lot of connections, and I like the general feel of the university as itself.
You can hear more.